shoes with orange soles. He's also believed to be homeless. Jack Holman, News Radio, 105.9 FM.
A woman was seriously injured in a hotel fire last night in East Garfield Park.
A 52-year-old woman was taken to Stroger Hospital in serious condition to be treated for smoke inhalation following a fire at the New Curry Hotel at 2847 West Washington Boulevard. Upon arrival, fire crews found a unit on the first floor of the five-story hotel in flames. That fire was contained to one room. Eight people were evacuated from a second-floor window, and five others fled out a rear door amid heavy smoke. Two people in their 20s were taken to hospital in good condition. Jackie Swite, News Radio on 105.9 FM.
The men used the fireworks as a blame for a gruesome injury to an Indiana man. Police say the 20-year-old was in the back seat, the passenger seat of a car, rather. A woman